everybody, today I noticed that we have nothing to eat. It's empty. So why will we cook today? Good question. So put aside the pot and bring up. What is it? So buying from Dummy. Now the proceeds. We have herbal chicken cold chicken. And herbal chicken cold. So what are these things? This is the whole chicken. Whereas this is just the leg. It's gonna be too much for the whole family. No, we'll be cooking the leg. But when can we buy these? We might be fishing grocer. You can buy from Lavi. And how do I cook? You can microwave it.
Oh no, we don't have a microwave.
Then you have another option. You can steam it. It will taste good nonetheless. So,
well, now everybody cook. Here, we are in the kitchen.
So, we are going to cook herbal chicken. This is it. Okay. First step, on the there's no time to wait. Put the steam on it. Then, close it. Now, find a big pot that's quite hot. And the thing, there's a pool here so it's convenient. But I like to use scissors. Okay. Now, open the chicken. Oh no. My face, my sister is coming. Okay, so the sister is stronger than me. So here's the raw chicken. Alright, now. Looks like a chicken, right? Because it is. After you have finished this type, open the put the chicken in. Now, close the lid and find something to do for 13 minutes. But don't forget to watch out for the fire. Wait for 30 minutes and then you are done. What is the herbal tea chicken made of? Okay, so there are lots of herbs, but two main ingredients is this, the jujube, red date, one of the assistants love this, and the wolf berry. So benefits is a lot from eating this. They can help with the lungs, eyes, and more. So why are you waiting? What are you waiting? Just buy the herbal chicken now. Anyway, thank you. Our herbal chicken is ready and it's looking amazing. So, look at this chicken. This is the soup with the wolf berry, the juju red dates. Okay. So, but anyone know we want the chicken. So, poke the chicken. Then,
Sunny, your rice is served.
Well, thank you. Okay. This chicken is suitable to add with rice. So, bon appetit. Okay. So, a decent amount of rice, the wolfberry, plus the chicken.
How does it taste?
How does it taste?
Hot.
Is it delicious?
Well, of course.
amazing.
It tastes moist. This got Jin Hao Tan style.
Oh no.
My base assistant is coming. Take here.
Yes, sir. I can
okay.
See one.
Three, two,
one.
Four. Okay, so now we are going to cook. Mm-hmm.